Sevierville's water boil advisory now lifted. The city says its water is testing negative for harmful contaminants. Some areas faced an advisory after flooding earlier this week. The CDC recommends you flush your water lines after a boil advisory just to make sure the water is fresh. Well,